I use 3 mm hook and 3 mm yarn. Insert your hook under this yarn, pull up yarn and make magic circle. Make chains 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 chains. A stitch first round in this ring. Go to this ring, pull up yarn, make single crochet stitches in here, make 12 chains. Go to magic circle and make single crochet stitch. Make chains, 12 chains in here. Make one single crochet. Repeat like this. 12 chains, one single crochet. Make one single crochet and repeat. I show like this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of these chains. Make 12 chains. Go to top of first chains, make single crochet, make chains, go to same stitch, make one single crochet, make chains. And repeat. Go to next chains, make one single crochet, make 12 chains. Go to same stitch, like this, go to same stitch, in here make 12 chains and go to next stitch. Go to next stitch. One single crochet, make 12 chains and go to same stitch. Repeat like this. In here we have 10 of these chains. Make one single crochet in last stitch. make chains, go to top of first stitch. In this stitch, make one single crochet, 12 chains, go to same stitch. In here, make 12 chains and go to last stitch, next stitch. Go to next stitch in here. Make chains, go to next stitch in here, I show one single crochet, make chains and go to same stitch in this stitch. Make chains. Make one single crochet in these chains and continue. I show in this stitch we increase these chains in here and these chains.